state government is also getting ready for a worst-case scenario. Governor Greg Abbott has declared a disaster for 30 counties in Texas, many of them right here in the coastal bend, so you'll recognize them right there. They're Nueces, San Patricio, Aransas, Jim Wells, Live Oak, B, Kleberg, and Refugio counties, all part of that declaration. There's a reason the governor made the call now before Harvey makes landfall. This would allow the state to bring more resources to areas that need them.